West, they got a thing they call the Duval Crawl. That's where people start at one end of the street, have a drink at every bar until they've seen them all. Then they celebrate the sunset every evening down at Mallory Pier. They go by the Green Parrot for a shot and another beer. They say it's always warm and sunny, 365 a year. Down in Old Key West, they got geckos, they got land sharks, they got endless surf games. And if you get too drunk and walk, hell, you can take the Oconk train. Down at mile marker zero, people tend to go insane. Just give me a margarita, a palm tree, and a hammock with my name. Down in Old Key West, we'll stop by Hog's Breath, Captain Tony's for brew, and drink toast to old pirates like Mel Fisher and Bill Blue. Stumble over to Sloppy Joe's, drink one for Papa too, and listen to Barry Cooter play them old low-down barrel house blues. Down in Old Key West, just give me palm trees and a hammock with my name, rum runners and red stripes until I don't feel no pain. Down at mile marker zero, people tend to go insane. Down in Old Key West, damn, I wish I was in Key West. You can almost see Cuba, only 90 miles away. Drank rum at the schooner wharf and hear Michael McLeod play. There's tourist girls in bikinis, all greased up with copper tone. They wave at the webcam to all the poor folks there back home who are wishing they was in Key West. Oh yeah, damn, I wish I was in Key West. I don't care if it's 200 degrees or it's blowing a hurricane. Just give me a margarita and a couple palm trees and give me a hammock with my name. Cause down at mile marker zero, people tend to go insane. But there ain't no better place to go crazy than Key West. I wish I was in Key West. Oh yeah, damn, I wish I was in Key West.